Communities across the state held their town meetings yesterday, and this morning we're seeing the results.
Yeah, that's right. The voters in about 100 towns decided on everything from budgets to school issues and whether to build new police stations. Ray Brewer joins us live in the studio now with a look at some of these votes and how they panned out. Ray.
Well, Sean, the results are still coming into our newsroom, but here's a look at some of the issues that were decided.
In Hooksett, voters decided to keep sending their students to Manchester instead of changing to Pinkerton Academy in Derry. For more than a year, Hooksett school officials have claimed that Manchester schools were overcrowded and underperforming. In December, the Hooksett School Board voted in favor of a 10-year contract with Pinkerton Academy. But Manchester school officials threatened to take legal action if Hooksett followed through with that new contract. One of the big concerns for voters about sending Hooksett students to Derry was the long ride the students would have had to sit through to get there. In Newmarket, a $45 million plan to build a new junior-senior high school failed, despite complaints from administrators that the current building barely has enough space for students and staff. Voters did approve another $800,000 to bring repair fund for the current school to $1.8 million. Not faring well at the polls, plans for new public safety buildings. Kensington voters rejected a building that would have housed the police station and town offices by a vote of 276 to 368. Sandown also rejected a new police station, but did approve money to renovate the current building.
Many towns are voting throughout the week, and you can find the results of those votes as they come in by heading to our website, WMUR.com. Live in the studio, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.